Today I'm going to discuss the simultaneous equation question, which will be given as question number 3 for your O-level examination paper. For that, I have selected 2019 O-level past paper. In the third question, as part A, they have given, there are 5 boys and 4 girls in a group of dancers. So we have 5 boys and 4 girls in that group of dancers. In a certain performance, all the boys wore costumes of the same price, and all the girls too wore costumes of the same price. That means price of costume of every boy is equal, prices of costumes of every girl, they are also equal. The price of 2 boys' costumes, now they are going to give us the information to construct the 2 simultaneous equations. First data, price of 2 boys' costumes was 1000 rupees more than the price of 3 girls' costumes. The cost of the costumes of all the children in the group was 14,000 rupees. Under Roman number 1, take the price of a boy's costume as x rupees and the price of girl's costume as y. So here we have to take the price of a costume as x and for a girl as y. So under the first information, price of 2 boys costumes, so that is 2x, price of 2 boys costumes was 1000 rupees more than the price of 3 girls costumes, so 3 girls costumes, that is 3y. So there is a relationship they have given. I will read once again. The price of 2 boys' costumes was 1000 rupees more. So this value is 1000 rupees more than this value. To construct an equation, I must have equal sign. But directly I can't equate these two because there is a difference. What is the difference? That is 1000. Price of 2 boys' costumes is 1000 rupees more than this one. In order to equate 2x, I have to add 1000 for 3y side. The problem in this equation building is where I am going to add that 1000 rupee, additional 1000 rupee. For that, careful read the phrase given. Price of 2 boys' costumes was 1000 rupees more. So actually, this is more than price of 3y. To equate 3y with this 2x, I have to put an additional amount of 1000 in right hand side. So this is the first step in building first equation. Secondly, we have to take all unknown terms to left hand side, and we have to keep numbers in right hand side. So this is the first equation. Second data, the cost of the costumes of all the children in the group was 14,000 rupees. So we had 5 boys, that is 5x. We had 4 girls, that is 4y. Sum of all these will be 14,000. So this is the second equation. So under Roman number 2, they are asking us to solve these two simultaneous equations and find x and y. Before solving, I have to make either coefficient of x or coefficient of y equal in these two equations. For that, I can multiply. First, I am going to equate x here. I think that is easy. So, in order to equate the coefficients of x terms, I have to multiply my first equation by 5, and I want to multiply my second equation by 2. Why? When I multiply this by 5, I get 10x,
When I multiply second equation by 2, 5 into 2, that is also 10. 10x minus 15 by 5000. This is going to become the third equation. When I multiply second equation by 2, I get 10x plus 8y equals 28,000. This is the fourth equation. Now you can see both coefficients of x terms are equal. This is plus 10. This is also plus 10. In order to get 0, because by subtracting or adding these two equations, I have to make one term or one unknown term 0. Here I have to take the difference of these two. Then only I get my answer as 0. If I add these two equations, it will be 20, not 0. We have to subtract. So fourth equation right hand side is larger. So I'm going to subtract third equation by fourth. So write fourth equation first, then third equation. 28,000 minus 5,000. When I simplify, I get 10x plus 8y minus 10x minus into minus plus 15y. Here we get 23,000. Plus 10x plus 10x get cancelled. Answer is 23y equals 23,000. When I divide both sides by 23, I get the answer as 1000. This is my answer for y. Now we can substitute the value of y. We got y as 1000. Substitute y equals 1000 in. I can select any equation from these four. For my convenience, I select equation 1. So equation 1 is 2x, we don't know it yet, plus 4 into y, that is 4 into 1000, 4000 equals 1000. I think I made a mistake here. This is minus 3y. So it is minus 3 into 1000, 3000. We get 2x equals 4000. And we get x as 2000. After obtaining x and y by our simplification, we have to write price of a boy's costume, that is x. X is rupees 2000. Then price of girl's costume, that is 1000. So this is the answer for the first part of the equation problem.